St. Vincent Medical Center in downtown LA will be shutting down. The move comes after a bid to sell the struggling facility fell through. Patients will be transferred to other nearby facilities. The hospital currently employs about 1,000 people. So far, no exact date for closure has been released.